My fellow executives, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you the future of law enforcement.